This next song I'm about to sing is dedicated to me and my baby girl.